Hey, this is Ray Dombrowski. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Typography Templates Shadow Collection. And these are a series of typography designs with shadow effects and dimension. And it's very easy to go in and change the wording and the font, and I'll show you how. So here I've got one open in Adobe Illustrator. And you just click on the group to select it and go Edit, Find and Replace, and type in the word that's in here, and this one is voyage. And then whatever you want to change it to, type in the replace with box. So I'll change this to shadow, and then go find, and then hit replace all, hit okay, and then done. Then deselect it, and as you can see, that has applied the effect to the new word. And this is a sans serif font. Let's say I wanted a serif like Times New Roman. You just keep it selected, change the font, and it's as easy as that. You can also go in and change the kerning. Let's say I wanted to space out the letters a whole bunch. So there's so much you can do with these, and I have a PDF instruction booklet that comes with these that will show you how to change the backgrounds and the colors and things like that, more for the advanced users. But if you're looking for just kind of a plug and play, you know, you like the design, you want to just change what it says or change the font, super easy. So click on the links below the video, and I've got some free downloads, and you can also find out where to get Typography Templates Shadow Collection.